Day one, we've just arrived to Essington State Forest. We've set up our tents, we've set up the gazebo, we've lit a quick fire. This might be our last hunting trip for the year. We might do some metal detecting in the coming day as well. So you get to see some of that. Found a nice beautiful camping area. It looks promising. We did see a deer on the way looking for camp. Nice young one.
These two are young us. No.
We've set up our water, we've set up our tents. There's a quick pop-up here, which has been covered by a tarp. Further insulate and protect from rain. There seems to be a bit of a forecast of rain in the coming days. And two swags.
Hello everyone, here we are, day two, early morning, getting ready for hunting. Actually getting ready just to see where we are, to search the forest, because this is the first time we are at this location. This is the camp. We got here last night very late, and we are lucky enough to find a really good spot for camping. This is where we're camping. As you can see, it's a really good spot. Nice green grass, pine trees on this side, pine trees on that side. As an army getting firewood for the campfire, he's been a very good boy. You're always a hunting mom, well.
Yeah, we're all hunting.
Ah, those ones, yeah. Vidiš vamo ove dems sa desne strane. Da vidimo ima li tragova. Da vidimo ima li tragova ako moramo prići.
It's pretty dry around.
Ima ovdje.
Ima patke, boli.
Ja. Eno patki, gdje je Ajnur?
Ima. Ima pol to. Dems, which is good.
Ima dems. Good isto.
Čim si vidio kengure, znaš da ima nešto ovdje.
Vidiš ovo dole opet, ja vjerujem da ovdje mora biti.
Take your camera.
Ovo nije trag sad.
Ne, ovaj trag i ovaj nisu isti.
No, to je od kengura tamo špica.
Ne, ovo je veći. Ovo je zenka.
Znači ima i ovdje.
Ima.
Evo ga je ovdje, pa vidiš koliko je ovdje trag.
Pa ja.
Baš stala u vodu, da pije vodu.
sam ti rekao da je ovdje pije. Sami to je vidjeli.
Vidiš, vamo treba otići. Ti si, ti si da pojede? Si? Ovdje ujutro treba auto parkirat vamo, neđe gore i sić u moj potok i ići gledat.
Vidi, ima fine trave.
Fine trave ima, vidiš, bo ja mora tu biti nešto da vidim.
Vidiš tu, na onaj, na mapu ti je zelena linija. Može se smiglav tu. In between all the pink.
Ajde, ovdje dobro. Vidi vamo s lijeve strane finije šume, ja pa gleda.
Upravo napaja moć.
Vidi, vidi potoka s lijeve strane. Ovdje mora nešto biti legend.
Upravo oči napaja.
Vidi brda gore, gledaj šume.
Ovo je gorlo, pa
tu je ovaj potok što sam ja govorio
ovo,
na Amiru sinoć što sam silazio da ovdje treba pregledat. Yeah, Method of getting a dinner for us. He's gonna cook the well, burgers. The his burgers. Specialty. Burgers.
Mm-hmm. Bread is now toasting.
Yeah. It's nice a whole process. Burgers. Smashed burgers. You have to smash them to look good.
Absolutely love it.
Yeah, we all love it.
It's delicious.
But so you're only missing one ingredient. Pepper. Very, very important ingredient.
Smashed burgers, you smash the mince and you smash it when you eat it.
It's all smashed.
Yeah.
Especially the part when you eat it, you smash it.
Yeah.
Namir is very keen. Look at him. Okay, the burgers are flipping here.
If only you could smell, huh? Smell-o-vision.
Television. It's coming. The meat is coming.
So what's the secret?
You have to smash it.
It's the sauce, isn't it? Not necessarily the sauce, but how the meat is done. I used to go to a chicken takeaway shop.
This one's a little bit burnt. I'll have that one. My beautiful cousin got me this.
The spatula, how they say Italians, they say spatula.
Spatula, scraper.
For this cooking. Spatula, spatula, eh. That's for painting, but it's really good for smashed burgers.
I'm testing it now. This you is know? The smashed burgers I'm making with it.
So far, so good.
Smashing the burger.
You wash the hands before that?
Yeah.
Oh, good. With the soap?
Nope. We're in the bush.
We're in the bush, okay. Ah. Oh, here we go. Ah, that's the secret. Press it hard. That's why they're called smash burgers. Ooh. Look at that. Mmm, yummy.
Let me get some salt. Put invisible pepper on there.
This is very serious cooking here. And they're done pretty fast.
Can you help me by putting salt on some of the buns?
By the time you put them in, you just need to flip them in because they're very thin now. They start to burn. You gotta do it very fast. Here we go.
Yes, dobra vaš scraper.
Mine, malo vat.
No, no, good.
Now to the cheese one. You want both part buns?
Yeah,
one.
Both.
There you go, the cheese, the burger's already ready, wow.
In fact, before I put it on top, I'll put it on the other side.
As soon as the cheese starts melting, take it off.
You can see it bob down to the burger to dinner.
Ooh. And then a special sauce, what do you mix up there?
Yeah, it's not a special, it's a burger.
And this is only for one burger, so there you go.
Yeah. Where's the bottoms?
They're all bottoms.
And they?
What I'll do is I'll put the top.
Now they're putting him in the bumps. Buns. Bumps.
Bismillah.
Okay. Now I'm his expert with the sauce.
They call me saucy.
Saucy guy. There you go. Here's a saucy guy. That's a one burger, eh? Ready?
For the elders.
You want to try it, Amir? Come on, give it a go.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Because you're the oldest guy here, you need to do the testing.
The machos are not the bandos.
Okay, don't exaggerate.
Absolutely loves it. Absolutely.
Nice.
Imagine if we had pepper.
But the only
problem with these smashed burgers, you have to be quick. Otherwise, they're going to burn. And he smashed them, it's very thin, so it cooks very quickly. That's why he needed a good spatula too, you know. There you go. Flip. Flip. Cheese.
Wow, cheese.
There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
You gotta have an 80-20% mix. 80% meat, 20% fat. You don't have to put any oil down. It gets done.
So yeah. It's a very quick meal.
And you need a very hot plate.
Very hot plate, preferably gas plate. Yeah.
So that the fat can mix with the meat.
Next one, bro. Sam.
No, you test it. I'm gonna have the last one. Mm.
That's how it looks like. Nice and tasty.
Now it's a moment of truth. Here we go. He's looking at it, going for it. And the score is... Out of the 10, 1 to 10.
I don't want to insult my friend over here.
7.5.
10.5.
10.5.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Amazing.
Absolutely loved it.
Looks good, better, yeah.
Huh?
Bibber than real.
Someone said, hey, Bibber.
Bibber is missing. Pepper is missing.
All the way,
yeah, it's very fast. Give that. And it's very tasty. I've tried it already.
Well,
good?
Nice. I mean, the fair is not like it, but a whole lot better, obviously. But the cheesiness and everything, well, yum.
Okay, to the people from the McDonald's, you're not allowed to use this recipe.
This one I double cut a pounder.
Yeah. Okay, that's my one. I'm gonna do this one and I'm gonna stop recording now. Here we are, going round for the
round two.
I
think I'm gonna get 3 rounds.
You're the only one that's gonna go 3 rounds.
Mate, born and bred here. Love the burgers.
I mean, you're going for 3 or 2 rounds?
3 absolutely.
Or 2?
For me, 1.5.
And a half.
Oh, good quality.
So it's not even 2.
No problem, 2.
So now you're gonna go for 3, huh?
What's the look, on the bottom or on the top?
In the middle.
On the bottom.
Hey, how do you? Such time we get here. Bravo, Hadžija. Desetka za glavnog burgera.
How's your soup going?
Tavicu. Mashallah. Prilika se.
By the time that's ready, man, we're not gonna be hungry.
It's alright, that's good, that's gonna melt our food for us.
Neko tiho ulicom pjevu, tuga mu se osjeća u dumu, ista tuga u meni se javlja. Tvoja pjesma iz mog rodnog kraja.
Opet moram kiži. Ten o'clock, boys.
Nice.
Najbre.
Ah, babo.
Evo ti.
Spoje supa.
Ne mogla, ah, babo, nema šanse.
Možda je dobra.
Da, no, vjerujem da je dobra. Evo,
stopće ti ono sve.
Soup is good, but... I two burgers. One Coke, one Sunkist.
Fet boy.
Za drugu smo pošto i ostali, naravno.
This is the best way to cross it. Yeah. Nice. The rain just stopped. Kora od drveta, isto kuda nešto stoji. It's not easy to climb up here, man. So steep, look. Okay. Yeah, on camera is like...
Camera you can't tell. The camera you can't tell much. Even on the camera it looks steep.
Yeah, it's very steep.
Compared to that little mountain.
I'm going to see that he's not coming back. I'll maybe.
We can see if there's any new fresh tracks.
Napunilo se malo jezero.
Aha.
Ne malo već, dobro se je napunilo.
Yeah, I've got it running.
So, just a couple stuff.
What's that?
Couple trash.
What's that called, Jim? What?
Nema ništa. Gone.
He heard you. It's gone.
Who's? I don't know what they. That's coming another one there. That's coming another. That's more. Oh. There's a whole.
Family.
Bunch of them.
Ruse is ruse.
I guess they like it down here. It's the grass is green and fresh. Very nice.
Very fast.
Oh, they are.
Going about 25 k's an hour.
They know their way around here. Kings of the bush, Ruse.
So many Ruse around here, man. Look at them. They love the grass here.
How many rooms? like ants.
They're not small, they're massive.
That's a little one hopping.
Mm-hmm. But the most of them are like massive ones.
And then it should fork right and left, and we can go left. Left is a better road, I think. Actually, no, we go right. When where the fork is.
Unbelievable, eh?
It's really scary compared to the rest of the forest.
Huh?
Compared to the rest of the forest, this is beautiful.
This is
ideal.
Like, ideal for these, like all these pine forests and grass and. Basha and Albe. Oh, they are probably here somewhere, hiding away. I think the dogs, you know, the guys with the dogs will scare them away. Started to get a bit muddy. The soil was quite sandy, and the forecast was for more rain. What we saw a deer, didn't want to get out of the exclusion zone. We saw lots of roos, a group of about 20 of them also in the exclusion zone. Seems like the best hunting area was the exclusion zone. but all in all, it was a good trip. We had some good burgers.
Yeah, smash burgers.
Some good smash burgers that we smashed. And some good company, some good laughs. We got to walk through some beautiful bush.
Some beautiful overall forest. It's a nice forest. It's very nice forest.
Nice forest with lots of good deer terrain, but not many deer. Seems as though locals have quite a few dogs.
Yeah, due to the dogs.
Hunting dogs, we saw
couple of guys with the cars, with the dogs going around.
And one guy had like four or five dogs just in the back of his ute and ready to chase as soon as they hit a smell.
Yeah, that's it. That's why there's no deer around.
So, hopefully we'll have some next time. It's probably the last hunting trip.
For this year?
For the year. It's getting a bit hot.
It does.
And we didn't see any snakes this time, but I'm sure if it's another couple of weeks and it starts to get much warmer,
they're going to start coming out.
Definitely. Definitely. There was already flies and mosquitoes and whatnot, so I guess until our next trip, maybe in April or May next year, God willing, we might do some other kinds of adventures. Fishing.
Fishing is one of them. Maybe metal detecting.
Metal detecting. Yeah. For some lost artifacts.
Probably. If I get the time.
If we get time.
I still have to go to work.
If you like the content, like it. Browse the channel. Subscribe. Share it with your friends.
And your family. Till next time.
Bye bye.